वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल. सचिन गुप्ता हियर. दिस इज द मॉर्निंग पॉडकास्ट ऑन कमोडिटी मार्केट फॉर 10th February. इन द यस्टरडे ट्रेडिंग सेशन सिल्वर प्राइसेस करेक्टेड मोर देन 0.5% टू क्लोज 69,576 लेवल्स. वाइल गोल्ड प्राइसेस शोन सम गेन एंड फाइनली मैनेज टू क्लोज अराउंड 47,930 लेवल्स. In the energy segment, crude oil prices settled around 4,247 rupee with almost 0.5% gain, while natural gas prices shown a 2.5% downside move to close 205.10 levels. Now come to the base metals. In the base metals segment, copper prices gained by more than 1.5% to close 628.50 levels. Lead prices settled around 165.80 levels. Zinc prices also gained by more than 1% to close 214.65 levels. Aluminum prices also gained by more than 1% to close 166.85 levels. And nickel prices also gained almost 1% to close 1338.50 levels. Now come for the day. On the COMEX division, gold prices trading near around $1,836.20 per ounce, and silver is also hovering around $27. WTI crude oil prices has been trading near around $58.20, and Brent is also trading around $60.98. So on the domestic front, if gold prices open between the range of 47,800 and 47,900, we can expect the further upside momentum for the day till the level of 48,300. However, on the downside, 47,500 would act as an immediate support for the counter. Now come to the silver. If silver prices manage to open between the range of 69,400 and 69,500, then we can expect the further upward move in the counter till the level of 70,500 and 70,800. On the higher side, 71,000 would act as an immediate resistance for the counter. However, on the downside, 68,700 would be the support for the day. Now come to the crude. If crude oil prices open between the range of 4,220 and 4,230, then we may see the further pullback in the counter till the level of 4,300 and 4,330. However, on the downside, 4,150 will act as immediate support for the counter. Thank you and happy trading session.